COVID vaccine and flu shot at the same time? Experts explain safety. The winter season is coming, and that means another season of influenza. While face masks are a thing, experts still recommend people to get their flu shot. But is it safe to take alongside COVID-19 vaccines? Experts made clarification for those who got questions. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. In the last winter season, flu cases were so low that many thought the virus disappeared. Thanks to face masks, influenza couldn't easily land on anyone. However, this winter may see a surge in influenza due to easing restrictions as high vaccination rates rise. So here's the question. Can you get a flu shot and a COVID-19 vaccine at the same time? The answer is yes, and here's why. The great news is yes, you can get both vaccines at the same time or in close proximity to each other, whatever works best for you. Dr. Lisa Maragakis of the Johns Hopkins Health System told USA Today. According to the US Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, those looking for flu shots and COVID vaccines may get them in one visit. When it comes to safety, the agency admits that the data is limited right now. Yet it doesn't mean the two vaccine types have to be given separately. If you have concerns, you consult with your doctor to know more. Dr. Maragakis added that the initial release of COVID vaccines indicated separate administration from flu shots. There was a rule of 2 weeks gap between the two. But this rule has since been revised. If you're confused, these two aren't the first vaccines that can be given at the same time. Dr. Maragakis explained that children often get multiple vaccines simultaneously. Take the MMR vaccine, for example. It contains three vaccines against measles, mumps, and rubella, and is given in one dose. For kids to get maximum protection, they must complete the entire series, which has two doses. A booster may be given later on. Dr. Priya Sampatkumar of the Mayo Clinic explained that side effects may happen. If any happens, you can get them over with at the same time, instead of at separate times. The bottom line is to monitor yourself whenever you get a vaccine. Do you agree on getting two vaccines at the same time? If you had them, how was your experience? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.